Welcome back. So, I've decided to expand that library. You can see I've got the foundation. And to convert this library into a house. So, instead of having two libraries, which there is no need for, we're going to get rid of this one. But I will use all this stuff in the new library. I can leave the windows there. I do need to get rid of all this. Oh, this is so quick on sandstone. It's hard to have a precision. Like I just knocked that wall out over there. Excuse me, this is a construction zone. You're not supposed to be in here. So I need to get rid of all this. What I've been doing, which is why I don't have much cobblestone, is digging this all the way down. Take all the sand out. Then I can use the sand for later buildings. Oh, brother, what is up with this? Everybody needs to be in here. So that's the floor level. You guys are gonna have to get out of here. Because I don't need you in my way. Get out of there. There. Dang it. Can't even place a block because they're standing in the way. Okay, good. Stay out. There, and we'll just do that. And I'm just gonna dig down. I don't know how far I have to dig down. Probably not too far. Just harvest all this. Just to save me having to go over to the desert. I mean, I don't need any of it underneath the building. So let me finish clearing this out, because all I'm going to do is get rid of all this and then go back with the cobblestone. And fill in the blanks. Like that. So, got that all filled in. Actually ran out of cobble again, so I had to do dirt. But doesn't really matter, because we're putting on a floor. Got these windows, I think. I'm gonna do that. Get the smooth sandstone. And put in some big windows on the end. And it may be the same thing here. Put some big windows on this end. I'll just put that there. So far, I haven't got anything decorated, so I'm just putting the buildings down. I'll decorate them some other time. Not too concerned about it. I am concerned that this may be too dark in here, but it's not. Close, but not. Do I have any more chiseled? No, just got... So there's some chiseled. So we'll put... smooth there. Chiseled there. And I should still have a door. There. So that's been converted into a house. Oh, I think I'll do... those three there. Let's grab those. No, I want... there. Okay. So that is gone, and I got the same thing going on over here. So what I need to do over here is clear all this out. And this is going to be our new and improved library. Kind of an L shape, and that kind of fills in that somewhat blank spot I had. Pick up all this coal. I don't really need it, but... oop. I'm using the experience to fix up my pick. I do need... need more inventory. This whole village adventure has just been a case of sloppy inventory management. Or just maybe a too much riches. Ow! There's my wall. There's the wall. So we can do that. I just need to go ahead and fill this in. Just like I did the other one, and then I will be back. Okay, now that that's cleared out, I can put in the floor. I'm going to use this polished andesite. Since it is a library, nice fancy library. We'll see if I have enough. Oh yes. That. Sandstone there. Smooth, chiseled, and a door. There we go. A couple lights on that side. I guess the librarian's desk can be over there. I'll do this. Let's see, how high does this need to be? Do that there. Actually, I think I'll do this. Just get the load balance. Window here, then I'm gonna need there. No. Actually, yeah, that is the top. I see you. Guys snooping around my construction zone again. This corner is going to be the same thing. I think I'll put chiseled. Okay, some normal sandstone there, some chiseled here. Normal. End window here, and then a bigger window here. And that's smooth, so that goes all the way to the top. Now I just need the roof, which will be these. Is that right? Yeah, that should be right. I'm gonna need a lot more. Let's just kinda there. Get a stove. Actually, that might not be bad for that. Like that. So I need one of those. There. Just laid out, I hope. Yes. I don't have any scaffolding, so let me go get some of that. So, got some of the roof on. Let's get back over here. Purchase normal. No. Normal sandstone in the end. Oh, come on. In the ends. Like that. This needs to go. Let's do 2 layers of chiseled. Normal sandstone. Like that. Oh, I'm gonna need some more blocks. I'm gonna need some more stairs. But I think that's going to work. Let's get down here. Already got a bunch of people in the library looking around. Take those. I'm going to leave that. Okay, do that. I think that'll be okay. So let's get up here and finish this. And I'm going to need to get some glass. Because I think I want to put a skylight here. Let's see over there. Oh no! Oh no! I just need glass to go in here. Let's put another block there. Yeah. There, I think that works. Let me want to do that. There. Just in case. Let's get some more glass, finish the top, and be on our way. What do we have? Got some of that. I'm trying to think of what I wanted to use. Not sure what I want to use for the counters in there. I did plant some more oak trees, so I can get some more oak wood. Because there are, like, no oak trees on this continent. Mostly it is just this, acacia trees. I did find some birch. That's about it. Okay, and that's it for the roof. Let's clear all this out. Do a bit of decorating on the inside, just to get started, give you an idea where I'm headed. And I think that's about it for today. Looks pretty good, I think. Let's take a look up here. Yeah, I think that roof is that's gonna work out well. And then all along here we're gonna put bookcases. Like that. And that's why I went on that. I've got a bunch of leather, so I can make a bunch of books. Oh, actually, I got a bunch of paper and leather, so I can make the books, so I can make the bookcases. And here. And they're just gonna go like that. Or maybe. I will do this. So I can do okay, there is, that'll be the librarian's desk, and then that'll be the bookshelves and stuff, and that'll be it for today. So, thank you for watching, have a wonderful day, and I will catch you later. Bye-bye.